Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 6.2, Problem 6. This is Section 6.2, Problem number 6. It says, on a snowy day in Fall River, there are six cars waiting to go up President Ave. The probability that any one car will make it up the hill is 40%. Use the binomial probability chart to determine the probability that A, four cars will make it up the hill, B, at least four, C, at most four, D, all six, and E, none of them. So, first thing we have to do is look up in the chart for six trials. So, you'll find a part of the chart where N is six. The values of X will run from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And this chart will have many, many columns. You want to use a column under 0.40 because that's the number for 40%. And if you look it up, I happen to have it written here. Next is 0 will have 0.047. Next to 1 is 0.187. Next to 2 is 0.311. Next to 3 is 0.276. Next to 4 is 0.138. Next to 5 is 0.037, and next to 6 is 0.004. So, based on that information, the probability that four cars will make it up the hill, what you do is you go and find 4. Next to 4, we see 0.138. So that's slightly less than a 14% probability. Now, B says at least four cars make it up the hill. So that at least changes the process. At least four means four is the least. It's four, five, or six, and you have to add the values for those probabilities together. So we're going to do the probability for four plus the probability for five plus the probability for six. Right? At least four, four is the least. It's four or more. So for four, it's 0.138. For 5 is 0.037, and for 6 is 0.004. And if you add 0.138 plus 0.037 plus 0.004, the answer you'll get is 0.179. So with a little bit of round off, it's about an 18% chance, 18% probability, that at least four cars will make it up the hill. Now for at most four cars, that means four is the most. It's four or less, four or fewer. So at most four cars would be the probability for four plus the probability for three plus the probability for two plus the probability for one. Don't forget, plus the probability for zero. So now the probability for four from what we looked up is 0.138. Then the probability for 3, part of the chart next to 3, is 0.267. Plus the probability for 2, I have 0.311. Plus the probability for 1 is 0.187. Plus the probability for zero. That's a common mistake that people would forget about the zero. You can't forget about that. For zero is 0.047. And now if I add 0.138 plus 0.267 plus 0.311 plus 0.187 plus 0.047, the answer comes out to 0.959. So it's about a 96% probability that at most four cars will make it up the snowy hill. And D, what's the probability that all six cars make it up the hill? So for all six, really what you have to do is just look next to the six. Next to the six is 0.004. So that's a little bit less than a half a percent probability that all six make it up the hill. And finally, the last one, what's the probability that none of them make it up the hill? So none of them making it up the hill means zero cars make it up the hill. And I have 0.047 for that. So that's a little less than a 5% probability.